Hey everybody, welcome to the Real United States, and welcome to St. Ignace, Michigan. Now, St. Ignace is a kind of a smallish town, not terribly small, I mean, but it's a relatively small city. On the very southern tip, on the western end of the Upper Peninsula of Michigan, it's just on the north of the Straits of Mackinac. It's a tourist destination, but it's largely a destination where people come while they're going across to Mackinac Island. But tonight, we're doing something we haven't done, well, in a very long time, and that's filming after dark. And because there is a parade of lights, but unlike the ones we usually do at Christmas, where they are boat parades, this is a truck parade. Large commercial semi-truck trailer combinations that are having a lighted parade for a truck show that is going to be here in St. Ignace starting tomorrow. And so this is the 23rd annual one that they've done. So this has been around for a long time. And it's a big deal here in northern Michigan. So the trucks come out of town and they drive across the Mackinac Bridge, go around in the city of Mackinac on the top of the northern peninsula, come back over the Mackinac Bridge, and swing around and come down through St. Ignace, where they end the parade. So I don't know really what to expect. I haven't seen this before, so this should be kind of an interesting thing for us. So, welcome to the 23rd annual Parade of Lights truck parade here in St. Ignace, Michigan. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
In the United States. We stay up till the middle of the night watching a parade of large commercial trucks. I don't really know whether you enjoyed that or not. If you stayed till where I'm talking again, you must have enjoyed it. There was a lot of folks out here in the kind of coolish weather that were staying here for the whole thing. They seemed to really enjoy it. Every kind of a truck imaginable. You can certainly hear that a lot of enthusiasm in the crowd still. So yeah, everybody seemed to really enjoy it. To me, it's one of the most bizarre things I've ever witnessed, but you know, it was cool to see. and certainly everybody seemed to be having a good time. So thanks for joining us here on The Real United States. If you got questions or comments, I'll do the best I can. Leave in the comments section down below. I love hearing from all of you. If you're new here, click subscribe and come along for the adventure. We got lots more to show you, folks. And as always, well, thank you for watching.